So yes. Hello there again, guys. Oh man, it's raining. We have been waiting for the truck since forever, and it's already time check is 5:49 in the afternoon. It's 7:49 in military Swiss time. Military time, but it's like it's not coming and it's already raining. And it wouldn't work if it's raining. It depends, because if it cannot be, especially when the things that are going to be unloading is electric. So I don't know. The last time we checked, the truck is in Konstanz, and then in Kerslingen to Zurich is 1 hour. But the problem is, the truck is coming from Slovenia. The person says it will be here. Well, the boss of this, what we are going to be doing, it's going to be a light show, meaning it's LED lights. And the order, the truck is coming from Slovenia. So the first thing, the truck said they will be here around 10 to 10:30 in the morning, and then it come 12 lunchtime, and they said that they are already somewhere around Konstanz. It's Konstanz is in Germany, and they said again they will be here around 4 p.m. And it's not going, because when it's raining and it's windy, raining is okay sometimes, but how can you know, it doesn't work with the crane if it's, you know, it doesn't work, especially if there is, okay, I'll show you what is happening. You see that? Wait, I don't see because it's have glass, but that crane is over there. So if it's going to be windy, it's going to be banging. And do you see the buildings here are made of glass? Anywhere you, especially the ones that we're going to be working, it's in the, wait, I'll show you. And now, my driver, he is asking what's happening, because we cannot wait here forever. Normally, we have been waiting for like, it doesn't work. Even the boss from this, where this is, this bumblebee is working, he said he cannot do it when it's raining, because it would cost him more. And when the rain coming, he said it's not possible anymore. And bumblebee has been here since Monday, and it's like it has been parked here for 3 days, and the truck is the problem, because it's coming from Slovenia, and maybe he's lost. Who knows? Because they have been, I don't know what's happening. They have the, okay. He asked what is happening. He's talking now with the boss where Bumblebee is working. The headmaster of the light. You know, they are doing something for lights. Electrical. And electric and rain don't go together. And the duct also can be open when the rain is falling. Because we are going to be working in that building like really, 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 really high. So if the duct is the roof, there is a hatchet that can open like this. So when it's raining, it's not going to work, because the rain will fall in the building and it's not possible. It's gonna cost a lot when the rain goes inside the building. It doesn't work like that. I don't know. So now it's like 6 o'clock, and if it's coming or it's not coming, and it's raining, he have to know if what's happening. So that is what is happening, and it's kind of like 6 p.m and the truck said he would be here like 4, and then I don't know. Maybe he's lost. He's from Slovenia, for crying out loud. Maybe he got lost, but normally everyone has a navigator, right? A navigation system. Especially when you are working like a driver in the street, it doesn't matter where you are. You have a navigation system, especially the trucks. You know, you have to go where you are, where you have to go, and you have to be there exactly on time, normally. Because you, the truck, being late would cost them more. For me, it's okay. I don't know what happens with that. But since the truck has to be here 10:30 in the morning and it's already nearly 6 p.m., I don't know what is happening. Maybe he's lost. He's lost in the world. I don't know. He has been late for, let's say, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he has been late for 7 hours. Slovenia, Switzerland. And then when he arrived, there's nothing for him. I don't know how will it work because it has to be unloaded. The material has to be out. Otherwise, he have to stay here forever. You know, if he don't arrive now and Renee is like, he have to coordinate with the company, what's going to happen? Because it's also not correct for a person. The truck is the problem here. You know, you have a termin. You know, but the truck guy is lost in somewhere. He's, you know, he is somewhere, but where is that somewhere? We don't know. So now it's going to be raining, but it's not yet windy. Let me check. So it's just raining, not yet air, you know, not yet windy. That is the thing. You know, you cannot just work with the crane when it's really, really windy. It will bzzz. It also is a big problem, you know. But rain alone with no wind is okay. You know, it can be done. But if this is like super, super windy, Renee is going to be really, really like... It's not easy to work like that, you know. You have to consider your crane, your dingy, dingy, dingy. Because, you know, it cannot be stabilized. If it's windy, it's not going. So, but it's not windy and it's not raining much again. But if we will see, he's here. Was he slow? Was again?
Truck is jetzt in Wallis.
Wallis Island. So we muss warten.
30 Minuten.
Ja.
Sagen. Das habe ich vor 2 Stunden schon gesagt. 30 Minuten.
So, okay, what's happening now? He is lost, more or less. Slovenian. We like navigation is seniari alt. Und diese keine Straße, keine Update. Kann's auch machen. Du weißt, wie viel Stunde du habe gewartet auf mich von Glarus? Meine Termin auf dich muss sehen 9 Uhr in der Nacht. Was seid ihr kommen? 11 Uhr. Und meine Tanke von Benzin leer. Ja, habe ich Joyride verloren. Ja, meine Navi ist nicht updated. Manchmal, wenn...
Deine Navi ist schon updated, aber du nicht updaten.
Okay, sagen, was ist passiert? Sagen?
Muss 200 Meter rechts, nicht sofort rechts. Das ist 200 Meter. 200 sind 200, nicht sofort.
So, Navi ist nicht Problem. Navi ist okay, okay?
Ja, du bist nicht okay.
Und jetzt, was diese...
Deine Computer muss neu updaten. Ja, mit Trojaner.
So, okay, the truck now is in Wallis Island. Wallis Island is Zurich. Yeah. And from Wallis Island to Switzerland, to Zurich is 30 minutes. He said, normally, yes, it is correct. The time for here to Wallis Island is only 30 minutes. 9, baby, it's tau jetzt.
Ja, logisch.
Logisch.
Aber ich sage 45 Minuten.
Sicher. Nein, 30 Minuten nicht geht's, Mann. Das ist impossible. Do you know how much traffic is in Wallisellen in this site? Mm. Alle muss ge alle fertig arbeiten. Mm. Und in Zurich, most people here have a car when they don't live in Zurich. Verstanden?
Ich habe Baustelle. Da habe ich sowieso Traffic.
Mm-hmm. Und auch habe Construction. Ja. Habe. There is also a construction happening in Wallisellen. So, construction, finish time, right? Then it has to be very, 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 very traffic. So, yes, we have to wait. I am sweating again. Oh, man. So yes, people, we have to wait. There's nothing we can do but wait. It is what it is. So I have to go now. I will be back later. I will throw the abfall. Ich lerne jeden Tag neu Deutsch.
Aber
100 Jahre zusammen mit dir.
René, wie schwer kannst du heben?
Wieso meinst du? Ja, da müsste ich mal den Rüssel da hochheben, dann weiß ich es genau. Dann
weil,
genau sagen.
Weißt du, wir können, das oben ist ja ein Einzelteil, 8, 9.
Ja.
Wir können aber hier unten morgen vorinstallieren.
Ja. Wie schwer kriegst du Maximum?
Das Schwierigste, alles zusammen, ist 5,5 Tonnen. Und die Hälfte ist die Hälfte ungefähr, 2,2.
Ja, also 2, die Hälfte sicher. Wie viel Meter?
40 Meter.
So, that is the boss? So they are talking what is going to be happening, how they can do the job. Because the boss said, we have to wait for the truck because the truck have to go. You know, when the materials are unloaded, this, either way, what I'm trying to say is, if the truck will not be arriving any minute, it's going to be evening. So this truck comes from Slovenia, so he will be staying here and for the whole night. You know, it is his fault, not ours, not the boss. You know, he doesn't have the boss also doesn't have control of what is happening. He's actually really a very soft-spoken guy. He's really actually nice. He's handsome, and he's very, very like he talks very, very sweet. It's like, you know, I like watching him when he speaks, and then. Because every time he gives time to Renee, and then okay, 10 o'clock, 10:30, 12 o'clock, 4 o'clock, and now so, but it is what it is. It's coming, so yes. But I hope it's not windy. It's really you know, this is not my first rodeo. I know how it works. And the rain is not much of a problem, the wind. So we have to know, we have to check what is happening. They are discussing. Wait, I am cold. I am getting weak. And I am very, very thirsty. But we have a lot of drinks. I think I have something also here. I think I have, where is my drink? So Rina is checking the something. So okay, people. Wait, we will check what is happening. I'm hot. It's cold, it's hot. Yeah, but this, what I'm wearing is okay inside the car. But if you go outside and you have to stay longer, you have to have more thermo jacket. This is already actually a good jacket that I'm wearing. But Rene have a new uniform, so I can wear it when I'm cold. I'm listening. I'm eavesdropping. I always eavesdropping. Because I'm hungry. I want to snack. I have many, many snacks, actually. I had a fight in coop. Well, I am not fighting with the coop or the owner or... Hello, mini gangster!
Ah, the comeback is there!
Yes, did you see the video?
Yeah, it was nice.
Oh, we yes, reported. I know! Yeah, I couldn't leave because I was waiting for the...
Patuti boy?
No, he's the driver. He's so what happened to the exhibition? I'm still live. I'm always live.
Who is our
new recruit?
Bah, moi je suis là posé, je suis venu pour rapper, je suis venu pour dire certaines choses parce qu'on est là, on est tous les jours dans la rue, on essaie de comprendre. No, you know, like cutie patootie boy.
Yeah, all of you are cutie patootie. But what is your name?
My name is Uwe Vwemvwe, Unetwem Vwemvwe, Unetwem Ozas.
Is he high? Huh? Is he high?
Yeah, he's a bit like...
What's your name?
My name?
My name is what?
My name. My name is Uwe Vwemvwe, Unetwem Vwemvwe, Unetwem Ozas.
That's it.
That is his name.
That is his name. Name. Like Mr. BlazeComrade Steve.
So, what happened? Was it cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was alright.
Oh.
Cool.
Right.
It was cute.
Did you do well?
We did very well.
Yeah, we did well.
And where are you staying here? Where are you staying here?
In the Easy Job Hotel.
You are staying in a hotel? The three of you?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. So, same bed.
Are you single? All of you are single? Because I have many Instagram friends that are looking for cutie patootie hot boys like you.
That's nice. You have the account of Frederick?
I think, yeah, I already sent it. Yes.
Make some publicity.
So this is going to be another... Imagine you already have 58 views and I only have 2 views when I want video. When hot guys, they're always sells like candy. You know, when I said to, when it's cute guys and boys, imagine in 30 minutes and 1 hour, you already have a lot of viewers. Mm. But my video, I have 5. It takes time.
It takes time, but it will be alright.
I don't care. I just want to make videos. But who is he? How old are you?
I'm 21.
21 as well. And all of you are single or no single?
We're all single.
Yeah. No. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Why are you hiding, man? I mean, seriously. So all of them are single. I don't know his name. He's like a French guy. He is Antonio and he is Freddy. So if any one of you interested, but they are from Lyon.
Neon.
With a name.
Oh, so I have to change it, no? Because I was thinking Lyon.
Yeah, but it's the same. Lyon?
Genève, Lyon.
Okay. I like your skate. I want to buy one with a cannabis bladder.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, you have to do that shot. There's some skates.
Really? Somewhere?
Yeah, yeah. No, for real.
Really? How long are you going to be staying here?
Like, practically 2 hours.
Oh, you're leaving.
Yeah.
No,
we might get a night tomorrow.
Oh, so probably hook up with some pretty girls in Zurich.
That's the plan.
Don't worry about it. There is a lot of schlampe here.
Schlampe?
Yeah, bit silly.
Yeah, das ist gut.
Yeah, muss gehen in der Nacht by the river. I will give you tips when river you can find these girls. They are nice girls, but a little bit wild.
A little bit expensive. Yeah.
No, you don't have to pay. They're young girls. As long as you have something to drink, because they like drinking.
Okay. Perfect.
And then you have to go in the river. They're young, 20s, 18s. But you have to be careful, okay? Really be careful. Because I say this to you, you have to have protection. There are also bad boys there. Oh man, this is Zurich. Do you know what is this?
He is a
fucking strong man. Bad boy. He's a bad ace.
He is an MMA player.
MMA, mixed martial arts.
Yeah, man.
We have to leave, Patuti boy.
Okay, but namaste.
Namaste.
Peace out, people. Peace out, skate gangsters. Yeah, my exhibition first. Okay, yes, try best and Freund. Yeah, it was So people, I see again my skateboard gangster from Neon. Nick Lyon. Leon. With an N. Ninja. Ninja Turtle. So he said it was a very cool event. Yeah, I do. It is like 10 minutes from here, there is a skateboarding place somewhere over here. So I met the skateboarders earlier. So they are staying somewhere in a hotel here and they would be staying for the night. They like to hook up with pretty, pretty girls. So, okay, people. I will be back again because it's kind of cold. Oh, shit, babe. It's so loofy, Starkey. Ulwas again, DC man.